Hey, that nigga Flight and McQueen came in this bitch and got choked out. He got in here right now.
I saw that nigga earlier.
Yeah.
That nigga passed out right there in the front.
He passed out?
Yeah, they had
to
pick him up by his shirt and his pants and carried him outside.
Bro, Flight and McQueen came in this bitch. I'm too deep, bro. I told Flight shoot once. He's scary as fuck. He had to text me back with his weak ass. McQueen's scary ass upstairs right now. McQueen a bitch. And Flight a bitch. Oh, my mama, nigga. Now, whole ass niggas. Them niggas was scared to fight me. I said, come outside. Them niggas was still standing over there. Them niggas some hoes. Oh, my mama, nigga. Weak ass niggas. They do all that shit for social media. I'm not posting nothing, nigga. I'm not posting nothing. Them niggas suck and suck on my mama, nigga. Hey, honestly, bro, I feel sorry for Flight, bro. That nigga came. Look at my nigga Jordan over there. Look at my nigga Jordan. My nigga, hey! Hey, but look, though. I feel sorry for Flight, bro. That nigga got choked up out of this bitch, bro. I wish I could show y'all that nigga getting choked out. Bro, if I had the footage, I think somebody got the footage that nigga Flight getting choked out. McQueen ran upstairs, bro, because he was scared, bro. That nigga McQueen ran upstairs.
Oh, that's him!
Yes, nigga. My nigga my nigga Daniel was about to beat that nigga ass, bro. My nigga Daniel ran up to him, he started shaking on God, nigga.
We're talking about
yeah, that nigga was scared, bro. Hey, next time, bro, don't be scared, bro. I'm not